Welcome to Doc Plex's Health Minute. Considering the surge in Omicron cases, the US CDC has issued emergency guidelines for the isolation and quarantine of healthcare workers. The guidelines also cover contingency and crisis management in case of a shortage of healthcare personnel. The US FDA has approved the first at-home antiviral treatment for COVID-19. The COVID-19 pill is a combination of nirmatrelvir and ritonavir tablets co-packaged for oral use. Data has shown that the drug is 90% effective in preventing hospital admission and death in patients. Researchers at the University of California, San Diego have developed a new tool that monitors the electrical activity inside heart cells. The device uses tiny pop-up sensors that fit into cells without damaging them and measures the movement and speed of electrical signals traveling within heart cells. Experts from Germany have identified the link between problematic smartphones use and low sense of control, repetitive thinking, and fear of missing out during the COVID pandemic. Excessive use of smartphones can become problematic and negatively affect relationships, work, and mental or physical health. What efforts can be taken to prevent factors that contribute to problematic smartphone use? Share your opinion by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of Doc Plexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy Doc Plexing!